This is the world's coolest copy machine. It can make a perfect replica of anything.
But when a person gets trapped in it, our target is going to end up in double trouble.
Let's walk the prank.
Oh, I get it now, double trouble. It's because they're twins.
Meet Paula. She's here to volunteer at our experimental science lab. She's paired up with Kanan, who's actually an actor pretending to be another volunteer.
This is Dr. Baldwin. I know what you're thinking. He's a kid. He's a young genius, a graduate of MIT, also Harvard.
Nice.
This is cloning 2.0. We can do it in 30 seconds. Thanks, sis.
That's right. We're gonna make Paula think that we can duplicate real-life objects.
Kanan, you'll be in the sending room. You'll decontaminate.
The volunteer's job is to decontaminate the sending room and receiving room after the duplication process.
Paula, you'll be in the receiving chamber.
They're instructed to spray, wipe, and say all clear when they're done. Simple.
Doctors, let's begin.
And now it's time for our first demonstration, duplicating an egg. First, we place the egg in the sending room.
And close doors. The best thing about this process is nothing can go wrong. Initiating duplication.
Now we push a bunch of buttons that do absolutely nothing. We make some lights and loud noises go off. Meanwhile, behind the scenes, one of our crew places a duplicate egg in the receiving room. We even covered it in goo for maximum effect. Next, I open the receiving room door to discover...
We did it.
Wow.
Yes, we did it, all right.
They both have E1 on them. Congratulations, gentlemen.
We fooled Paula. She really believes we duplicated an egg.
Fantastic.
It's incredible.
It's awesome.
Wow.
All right, let's decontaminate.
Now it's time for our volunteers to do their jobs, spraying and wiping.
Like I said, nothing can go wrong.
Gonna need more towels.
Wow. Paula is taking her task very seriously.
All clear?
All clear.
Their tasks are done, and it's time for the big test. Duplicating a live animal.
It's the first time you've ever tried this with a live animal.
Organism is going into bin.
Paula really thinks she's witnessing history, a monumental historical experiment.
Begin process, initiating duplicate.
But no, it's just a stagehand placing a second turtle in the receiving room.
It's successful. We did it.
How cute.
Oh my.
It worked.
Yes, it worked. Paula now believes we can copy actual life forms.
Fantastic. Fantastic. Congratulations.
Congratulations,
doctor. You've done it.
Congratulations,
Dr. Baldwin. Exceptional work, sir.
Out of this world.
This is going to change humankind.
Oh my.
Wow.
One last time, we ask our volunteers to clean up. And remember, Kanan, our other volunteer, not only is he an actor, he's also a twin.
All clear.
You said all clear.
Uh-oh, the doors are closing behind poor Kanan, and the duplicating sequence has begun.
I'm not all clear yet, guys.
Open the door. Let's get him out of there. Come out. What's going on? How are you feeling? What's going on with you?
I'm okay. I'm okay.
Did the duplicator work? Let's find out. I bet it did.
Oh! Don't panic.
Whoa. Let's hope our copy isn't an evil twin.
Decontaminate him. Spray him.
Prank. You're gonna hit a camera prank, Johnny.
What did you think when we first duplicated the egg and then...
Oh, it was amazing. How do you do that? And then a human came out. What?
Yeah.
I just watched the prank.
כל מה שאתם אוהבים וחייבים לראות מחכה לכם בערוץ דיסני.